Forfeit the game before somebody else takes you out of the frame and put your name to shame. Cover up your face, you can't run the race. The pace is too fast, it just won't last.
You love the way I look at you.
ride around. Come to my side of town. Lately it's been going.
Time to see how heavy it get. I done seen way too much stress as a jit. Death in this section was present. We prepping for war, so we feel like we better equipped. Brody got demons he keep to himself. Probably won't ever know, cause he never gon' snitch. Hella resentment from letting it sit. I say I got him, I'm never gon' miss. I done put way too much prep into this. Back on your bumper, I'm wrecking this bitch. I keep on talking about healing, that's never gon' happen. You know that I'm stepping on shit. I say the feeling I get for me killing a rapper, then show me that heaven exists. Shooting till ain't nothing left in the clip. Shooting till I get respect in this bitch. I might just go get a tech in this bitch. I might just go at the ref in this bitch. Guessing you think that you're new to me, huh? Guess you ain't know what's fueling me, huh? I just had enemies shooting me. Tell me just what could this industry do to me, huh? Helping the hood and the homies and plus the community think that it's tool me, huh? Know how I go when it's over. I run out of gas. They gon' say that they threw at me, huh? Aw, oh, shit. When all this shit gon' get better? Bitches just fucking whoever. Niggas just saying whatever. Niggas gon' fold under pressure. Honestly, I ain't no better. I had to hop out the hole and got cold as a shoulder. I turned my emotion to sweater. I had to garner the power to work on my soul. I ain't trying to be broken forever. I see the smoke and start running into it. Tired of you losing, it's so therapeutic. I kinda think that you want it to happen. Got put in the corner, you forced me to do it. You gotta tell me that being a rapper is hanging with rappers and I ain't into it. I'm with the shit and I'm ready to prove it. Waiting on Marshall to say I can do it. This shit going
down. I'm not a few. I won't. What the fuck y'all gonna do? If I don't run out of fuel.
Slept on the left for days, went wet and bled for a game that really kept me fed. They want to fade just a speck of crack. Nowadays, I take a check instead. Depend Ben steps ahead. If you mention him, them boys wet the bed. Get on the track with grip and get knocked out like your daddy did. Whatever Debo said to Craig, we can go head to head. Niggas play hard on the app. They mama crib hating on bars and a rap for niggas that still starving. The trap clap back in the script. You taking it too far, just relax. These words are the scar on the wax. Shit deeper than the cars and the rats. The faction and gas. And when the star and the rats. Got a son of a field nigga with scars on his back. So part of me feel an instant click. Picture fit, blitz a bitch, split your shit. Grip in the kitchen with instant grits. Flick the wrist that wish he missed. He's 6 for 6. Go back to the discog, it's obvious. I'm the godliest, yeah, I'm sending y'all. I took a summer off just to let them get their mamas off. About blocks and they ain't spun it all. The uninvolved underdog. Summer from a drunken slumber to pummel y'all. But they don't wanna brawl. This shit ain't even fun no more. I mean, don't nobody wanna come outside. They're like, you should do a song with so and so, or maybe such and such. This shit done, I tried. Then once I got it in the arsenal, I met a car, put a pick a pin up, and now I'm eating, man. But then again, I'm partial. It really took Marshall just for me to get a feature down. I know that's what I started with, but when your target market's a target to the barge, spit, it's harder to put your heart in it, but come too far to quit. And I'm on the guitars and shit, so don't find a jarring if I switch the whole style up. Put the old grip, go get the old album. Any genre, same outcome. I want that beat with a stick like Malcolm.
Album, good fucking luck. You're on your own.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shane's back. Tell a friend.
Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
Well, left with the stork brown clay. Little baby devil with the forked tongue. And it's sticking out. Y'all light work, and I don't gotta play pretend. It's you, I make believe, and you know I'm here to stay. Cause me, if I was to ever take a leave, it would be as friend to break your feet. If I was to ask for Megan Thee Stallion, if she would collab with me, would I really have a shot at a feat? I don't know, but I'm glad to be back like that. Emoji. My shit may not be age appropriate, but I will hit an 8-year-old in the face with a participation trophy.
Cause I have zero doubts that this whole world's about to turn into some Girl Scouts that censorship girls out.
So when I started this verse, it did start off lighthearted at first, but it feels like I'm targeted. Mind-boggling how my profit is skyrocketed. Look what